them on the shelf so I can close my blinds. So they just go here, but that's why the shelf is empty for now. I guess I'll get those in a minute. This is my shelf of live succulents. I also have one up here, which I'll get to. But so, these, I ordered succulent cuttings from a succulent blue. I will link her shop down below if you're interested. But, it came with, the order was for 6, but she gave me an extra one. I have a feeling this one was the extra one. But, yeah, so I found these pots. These pots are off of Amazon. They have a cute pack of 6 pots for, I think it was $14 or something. And this pot, are these leaves okay? This pot I found at a local thrift store, and it's just a ceramic cup that someone made. Unfortunately, it does not have a drainage hole, but hopefully you'll be fine. I do not know the names of these ones. They didn't come with names, which is kind of unfortunate. I wish that she would name them so I could, you know, but if you know any of the names, this one and these ones, I think these ones are kind of common. This one is called the Donkey's Tail, I believe. Donkey's tail. He's doing okay. Not quite sure if they've started rooting themselves yet, but this is a really cute pot. So these are 2-inch pots. They fit about in the palm of my hand. This one's really pretty. There are some leaves, so maybe this pot looks like it was, there was an oil spill or something. That's how I would describe it. But really pretty. I think when he's rooted and happy, he'll have some red stripes. This one's my favorite pot. Looks like a honey pot. Has these little legs. I just put him in it. 3 minutes. Sitting in direct sunlight is because they aren't stable yet. So if you put them in direct sunlight, they might they might evaporate too quickly and all their water will be gone. This one's also really cute. And lastly, I don't want to pick this one up because I feel like I'll drop him, but the pot looks similar to this one, the same color scheme, but it looks like that. They seem to be doing pretty well. Kind of stable. This one's my favorite. I am not sure what type of little guy that he is. So if someone knows, please let me know because I would like to know his name. But he has these spiky, I don't know what those are, but they're, I don't know. He also has the weirdest little, look like little hands, chameleon hands, but he's doing pretty well. I think he got the biggest pot because he had the longest root system, so I needed for him to be stable. Yeah, but I'll link these pots down below if you're interested in the shop I got them from. Okay, the next plant we have is my OG plant. She is an original. She has been with me for a couple months now. Put her down so you can see her. But this is the same type of plant as this one, I'm pretty sure. You can correct me if I'm wrong, but they look quite similar. This one's leaves are a little pointier, but maybe because he's older. She's older. Her name's Kaori, by the way. I originally got this plant, and it didn't have these ones in it. I replanted these ones. Came with this one, and another she has some nice growths kind of popping up here, filling in the spare spots. Same with this one, also cute. And I'm not sure what type of plant this one is. But she does have some flowers that are blooming. They are quite fragrant if you get up close. But the prettiest little detailing. She also has another little one that's just popped up out of the ground there. And this one is nice. And she also has another flower that's going to be coming out soon. But yeah, if I can get around from this angle, I can show you that there's one that's being propagated right now. That's when you take a leaf off and you replant it while you let it dry to form a callus. And then you replant it, and it will sprout a new little baby. So there's one growing right there, if you can see. I've tried with these ones. I don't think they're really doing well, but I guess we'll see. But yeah, this one is Kaori. She's doing pretty well. She likes it in this pot. When these ones get bigger in the future, I may put them in a different pot. Butcher the names. Grenovia.Renzi. videos and you want to see the journey.